First at 4:30, we are tracking some breaking news. Chandler police investigating a deadly crash from overnight. This happening near Price and Germann. Officers confirming with our news desk that two vehicles were involved and two people have sadly died. It's not clear yet what caused this crash, but we will monitor this closely and let you know once we learn some more details.